Thank you. Peter Hess on clarinet. Ad lib on Nippon. Or wherever. But definitely ad lib. That's Tim Vaughn on trombone. I don't know if you've met my partner, Chris Stromquist, in the percussion section. And on tuba, Ron Caswell. Wherever he goes, people just love him. Thank you. If you were a brass band and you decided to arrange the entire Duke Ellington Far East Suite, the first thing you would do is tell everyone you were going to do it about 10 years ago, and then not do it for a very long time because of one song, which is called Ad Lib on Nippon. And it's a 12-minute piano fantasy, on and on, interpreting the band's experiences in Japan well after they ever did the tour that was supposed to have inspired the music. So it's this odd little piece, very different than the other music, and I had no idea what to do with this piece. So one of the beauties of having so many great musicians in this band is that I can say to someone else, hey, will you take care of this? And Peter Hess stepped up and decided that it was quite obvious that this decided to be a Bulgarian folk dance called a rechetnitsa. So this is our New York, Balkan, Japanese, Bulgarian version of Ad Lib on Nippon. I'm very glad you have a good sense of humor here. Thank you.